So it's Sunday. Here I am, just by the side of Central Pier. We're going to be looking north. See, there's North Pier. I'm perhaps only 80 or 90 feet to the side of Central Pier. So from the sand, the refraction that's going on, the miraging. So what we've learned by these boats being compressed, and the same has happened to these buildings, the width has stayed the same, but they are narrower from top to bottom. And over distance they get narrower and narrower. It's just the real world in play. This is what happens. Simulated in a warehouse, only getting out of doing this, seeing the effects in the real world. Let's just see what's going on here. This narrowing of the buildings is real. It happens. See, that layer underneath it is just atmospheric. Today are approximately 21.7, 21.6 miles. So we again should not be seeing these buildings at all, but we do.